Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this exciting contest is Mel Jones.
Good evening, Slats. Great to be here. Absolutely stunning weather. Perfect for cricket, not a cloud in the sky, and no threat of rain anytime soon. If I were captain, I'd be batting first.
Thanks, Mel. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. Straightforward choice there. Good decision. The slow left armer is coming on to bowl from the Vulture Street end.
And we're just about ready. Time for the first ball.
There! Catch it!
Didn't need a practice shot. Smashes it for six straight away.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Ooh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
And that's four.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yep.
Four runs there, super shot. Brisbane Burners take their score to none for 80. The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the Stanley Street end. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Wait.
Solid stroke there for four. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Wait.
Brisbane Burners make it none for 22.
Well, she won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yes, catch!
That goes for four. Good shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Wait.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Tries to drive that, but missed times.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Brisbane Burners, none for 32.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yes.
One bounce, and it goes for four.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
He's on their way back, having only managed 8 runs. And dropped.
Yes.
That's a good boundary.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Wyatt has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Vulture Street end. Good effort. 4 runs.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. Misread tried that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Oh, that's gotta hurt. Misjudged that one. Narrowly passes the bat. Just helps that one over the rope for six.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yep.
A well fielded, really good work out there. A bit too much there. Brisbane Burners, 1 for 51.
Yep.
Really good batting here. She's closing in on a well-deserved 50. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Waiting.
Nice save there.
Really good batting here, closing in on a well-deserved 50. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes!
Solid shot, goes for four. Runs should be happy with a performance there.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Drops the catch.
She's on target with a throw from the deep. Good fielding. Well, she has struggled a lot in that over. The batters were smacking it about the park.
And that's four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Wait.
Well, that's a very helpful catch.
Superb innings that one. Brisbane Burners, 2 for 17.
Wait on.
breakthrough. This is the wicket they wanted. Would be bitterly disappointed with that. Out for a duck. Solid shot there, off the mark with a boundary. Ends the over, Brisbane Burners, 3 for 74. Right arm is coming into the attack from the Stanley Street.
Delivery from the bowler, the batter mistiming it.
Nice shot, 4 runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Reads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Waiting.
Oh, clever. Back foot cut.
Well held. Very good catch out there in the deep.
Didn't manage to make a difference to the score. Out for a duck. Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Getting the feel for conditions straight away. Safely guides that to the boundary for 4. A very good over there. 2 wickets taken. Brisbane Burners, 5 for 82. The pace bowler is coming into the attack on the Vulture Street.
Nice stroke there.
Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets 6.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Good shot. Good timing. 4 runs to follow that 6. Great batting.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Waiting. Waiting.
Superb cover drive. Another four runs added to her total. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Well, she won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up.
Brisbane Burners move to 5 for 102. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great shot. Follows a six with a great four.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Four there, nice shot. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Yeah!
That's four all the way. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yeah.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Yeah.
High in the air.
Good shot. That's six.
Well, this is a formidable total, not one that will be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though.
Melbourne Outlaws are facing an uphill battle here. Very big target set for them. To open the attack. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Superb shot. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Waiting.
Well, that's a very helpful catch.
Right, well, I've wanted to get a bit more there. Decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
One bounce, and that's four. Can't can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Melbourne Outlaws lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 1 for 10. Johnson, the slow left armer, is coming into the attack from the Stanley Street end. Goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Waiting.
Crashes into her pads. Has it done enough? Not for me.
That was well worth asking the question.
Good effort, four runs. End of the over, Melbourne Outlaws, 1 for 80. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yeah!
Nice save there.
Ooh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yeah.
Straight back over the bowler's head. Six.
Melbourne Outlaws take their score to 1-33. The off-spinner is the new bowler from the Stanley Street end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Terrific shot, timed superbly, and it goes for four. Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up here.
Yeah!
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Super shot that. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Wait.
Hey! Confident appeal.
Solid innings comes to an end there. Good batting. Just a lack of concentration there.
Melbourne Outlaws lose a wicket in that over. Keep the scoring moving. They end the over on 2-41. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the Vulture Street. Not a bad shot, that.
That's one for the highlights reel. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Right.
Pads that one.
Big shout for that one. That was well worth the shout. Umpire says not out.
Brisbane Burners only have one review, so they must be confident they can reverse this call. Pitching in line. Impacting outside the line. The decision stands. Brisbane Burners now have no reviews left.
She's seeing the ball well out there. Great shot. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Yeah.
The fielders will need to chase this one. Four runs there. Super shot. Melbourne Outlaws. Doing well out of that over, they're now 2 for 55.
Waiting.
No getting past that fielder. Goes through to the wicketkeeper, no shot offered. That goes wide, the bowler a bit disappointed in the call.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Great shot, 4. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yeah.
Plays this shot well. I'll get something here.
Superb cover drive. Another 4 runs added to her total. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Yes!
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Nice shot. 4 runs.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Melbourne Outlaws make it 2 for 68. A new bowler is coming into the attack from the Vulture Street end.
Huge shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Maximum. What a shot. And what a follow-up. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered.
Bowler's got away with that one there. Most of the time, that's called wide.
Yes.
Superb shot.
And that's 50 already. This has been a roaring performance.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Great.
Cut off with some nice fielding.
Well fielded out on the boundary.
No shot on offer for that one.
Well wide.
Right.
Brisbane Burners will need to change tack a bit here. That was a poor over. The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the Stanley Street end.
Good shot. Well, she won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yeah!
Good shot. Good timing. Four runs to follow that six. Great batting.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes!
Ah, good shot. Four runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. And misses.
Too expensive in that over. Melbourne Outlaws. 2 for 101. Johnson returning to the attack. Heading up to that. Huge shout. Thinks about it, but not out is the decision from the umpire.
Yes.
Good effort. Four runs.
The last one went to the fence. So the bowler tries something different here.
Yes, and chance.
High in the air. That's wonderful. Six.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Melbourne Outlaws. 2 for 111. 19 runs. Needed here. We'll need some big shots to win.
His partnership got going well, but the bowler was able to break it before too much damage was done.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes!
That goes for four. Good shot.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Not a bad shot, that.
And it's a big hit over the rope for six.
Brisbane Burners had the runs on the board and were able to get home here.